Hola mis amigos, hello my friends. I'm making a beautiful hat right now. I start this while ago when I was traveling around. And I come home and I pretty much almost this almost done. This is the way that you can make some money. I sold them for $25. Mis amigos, esto es una forma como pueden hacer dinero. Mientras ahí was, yo estaba viajando, empecé a hacer este gorro y ya casi lo voy a terminar. Yo los vendo por... Let me see this. This is a beautiful one too. I love this color. It's so grateful when you wear something that you made or when you eat something that you plant. It's way to make some money too. Es una forma de hacer algo de dinero. Cuando no tienes por un lado, debes buscar por el otro. When you don't find the money like in your business, you have to do something different, you know. You don't sit just waiting for. Almost done, and it's done, it's pretty much done. And I'm going to start making another one in a little bit. Maybe pink, or maybe this is green, green, if you like green. It's ready. Okay, my friends, this was my production for today. You can buy this at Joann's Fabric, or you buy this yarn at Weimar or Walmart. Puedes comprar esto, o Fred Meyers, o Fred Meyers. Puede comprar esta lana en las tiendas de Fred Meyers, en Walmart, en Kmart, en Weimar, and they are very, son razonables, son, the prices are very good, and you buy one of these, and you can make two hats, two, and maybe a little one too, maybe man one wear one green one, and the daughter one another one. Or dad want a green one and son want a green one too, to match for winter time. And it's fine. You make little and you make big ones. Haces pequeño y haces grande. De pronto la mamá quiere uno. Y la niña quiere otro del mismo color de mami. O de pronto el papá quiere uno y el hijo, el niño quiere otro del mismo color de papi. Is something that I really like it. Esto es algo que a mí me gusta mucho tejer. Es algo muy bonito, es un arte bonito. Yo no sé tejer muchas cosas. I don't know how to ¿cómo se llama esto? Es net or many tents. But I know how to make hats. I know how, I can make a blanket and I can make a shawl. I make a beautiful shawl. I need to show you my shawl. I think so. I think so. I have a video. It's a beautiful shawl. Was the flag color from my country. Yo hice un chal con el color de la bandera. Es bien hermoso. Viajé con él a Hawái una vez y todos estaban encantados con mi chal en el airplane. I went to Hawaii. I was wearing my chal when I went to Hawaii. When I was traveling to Hawaii and everybody was enchanted with my chal. My fingernails, they are short, they break, but they will be growing again, and I will be showing you when they grow. The terrible thing with my fingernails is they grow like crazy, but they break in. Lo terrible de mis uñas es que me crecen muy largas y muy rápido, pero se me parten muy adentro. Y me duele cuando se me parten. It's painful. Okay, my friend, this is them. It's done, and I will be starting another one today and finishing tomorrow. What is that? Oh, my phone is ringing. My phone is ringing. I gotta answer my phone, my friend. See you later. Three Rivers Inn, this is Spanish speaking. How can I help you? Yes, I do.
How much?
How many people?
2 people, 2 beds.
Okay, that will be $90. $90.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, see you in a little bit. Have a nice trip.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye bye. That's so shiny. So shiny. So shiny for my eyes. Okay, my friends. I hope that you enjoy this work, my work, and share with your friends and family. And start making yours too. I gotta make a video to show you how to start them. I'm not very good to follow the instruction, but I just start like a little rope and I start making the hat. See you on the next video, my friends. If you like this video, remember, si les gusta este video, compártanlo. Con sus amistades, sí. Remington, do you like the light? Yes. Uy, Remington, where are you? Remy. You going to be in the video, honey. Yes, you will. I gotta try this. Making sure that's good and enough. Let's go try on top of this one. Yes, it's enough. I'm not wearing this in my head. Yes, I'm wearing the other one. Okay, my friends. See you on the next video. Have a wonderful evening. I gotta go to the kitchen to cook. I already have my dinner program. I wasn't planning to cook today, but I'm making some dinner for my family, some spaghettis, and it's almost halfway. Let me see how do you like my job, my work. No pensaba cocinar hoy, pero voy a hacer unos espaguetis para mi familia, deliciosos. Bueno, tengo mucha ropa y me veo un poquito llenita. Aquí me quedo para hacer another one or two more. See you on the next video, my friends. And have a wonderful, 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 wonderful evening. Ay, let's go take this off.